acrylic liquid. We have the primer, glue, smell good stuff, acrylic powder, dipping dish, a little brush. Alright, so now I'm gonna go ahead and start by drilling. Well, not drilling, but kind of buffing, getting a shine off the nails. Mind you, this is my first time doing acrylics. It was a little struggle, but I know with time and practice, your girl gonna be on fire with this.
No, Kanaya. Sit down. Sit down.
So I hope you enjoy. Not necessarily a tutorial. I guess you could say I'm more of a do-it-yourself.
That's what I'm saying. Take
her. DIY.
Kanaya.
She can mute this sound.
Why are you crying like that?
Yeah. Kanaya, take it down there. See if there's something down there that she could eat. Fix up. Put a hot dog in a microwave or something. She might be hungry. She that too, but she might be hungry though. Because all she ate was a piece of pizza. You gonna take her with you?
Take her with you, Jakaria. I'm not. She crying. I'm trying to make sure you hear me over her crying.
Next time you want to go to a game or need money or something, I'm going to do you the same way.
Take it downstairs.
Ooh, sorry. I'm going to stop sweating.
You the one got on a sweatshirt.
I know, because it was cold last night.
Y'all should have got it turned up.
I mean, I'm fine with it being cold. I prefer for it to be. Do I? I mean, yeah, I prefer for it to be cold at night anyway. I can't go to sleep in this house. It's just when we wake up in the morning, it'd be like 80-something degrees in here. No matter how big or small, magic bats make all the more beautiful. They keep heavy earrings from drooping, but they also keep tall studs lifted. Go from smoked to secure. Feel beautiful and confident. Magic bats works on anyone, any age, any posterior, any shaped ear. It's easy, it's comfortable, and it's instant.
Oh my gosh. It lifted it just like that. Even the earring looks better.
Oh my, what a difference, huh?
Make all your earrings look better with Magic Bats for as low as $19.99. But wait, call right now and we'll send you a second pair of Magic Bats absolutely free. We'll also send a Magic Bats storage case. That's four Magic Bats and storage case for as low as $19.99. It comes with a 30-day risk-free guarantee. So call right now.
So what do? You do a voiceover of it? I don't know how to to talk without saying like.
She been out way before for real. You don't even know who that is, guys. Erica Badu.
I don't know who she is. Is she a singer?
Mm-hmm.
There's some babies. I need a new car. I know it is okay, not a lot. At least I'm not wearing blue lipstick.
We did.
For real?
Yeah,
really? Dang. They said the blue lip gloss was because it don't look good on y'all. Yeah. That don't look good on black girls.
Wipe her nose.
She had wiped her nose. Okay, so, okay, how much time did you? I said 15.
Yes.
Finally.
Look, you're like a good person.
Then you can start charging like 20 something.
It's hot.
Ew. She didn't shake these
here. You put it in front of the fan there.
Is
that
recording?
Hi. Hold on.
She's like, give her a cup right here.
Sorry. I don't know why she always comes to the game.
Hold on.
I just be like, oh, this y'all really supposed to be married.
At least one time for the yearbook in high school.
How do you even get that?
Some point out every school.
Yeah, sure. I'm not trying to think, like, I think it's only for, sorry, what's it only for seniors?
I know.
Chikari.
Oh, go get her.
Come here. No. If I don't get school spirit, it's okay. Because I've been supporting this school throughout everything.
So you're saying we're going to go here?
Yeah. I'm saying I'm going to
You was like, we have no time to get her set up for school, so you said she can go this year and next year.
Yeah.
No,
it's academy school. It's academy school. It's academy
school. So then stay reading.
No, I'm going to go grow.
Your cheerleading team is okay. Yes, the cheers are born. We have the funniest cheers.
Why do you want to cheer first for?
Why?
Not that close to you. Want to be done.
And
no cheers.
Let's go later. Bring the cheer.
Yeah, I'm recording something on Spanish, by the way. Just wait, you're gonna learn stuff, and then what do you guys think you're going to school?
Huh?
I said, you're gonna learn stuff, and then what
do
you guys think
you're
going to school?
No, I think you're going to stand at the competition. So everybody's like, ooh, that's not too bad.
No.
I'm like, no. I guess anyone's wearing this one.
A book?
You can't be talking. Mommy, you know mommy. Oh, because Keisha follow mommy. Mommy posted a video of you cheering. So she's like, tell her to smile.
So tell her child to smile.
That's exactly what she said.
I can't do it because mommy's in my room. Look at it.
I don't understand it.
Look, love you, hug you.
Alright.
Okay, no, dad. Clap, obviously. You don't know how to just look and do.
Oh. Hey. Wait, this other one? This is too long.
I know it's a 16 count.
This one.
It's a 16 count, that's why.
Y'all don't have 16 count, but you wouldn't know. But it's a 16 count. Is Zoe?
Zora.
Zora. Her nickname is Zoda.
Okay, but her name is Zora.
Okay, but is she the co-captain or something?
No, we're not captains.
Yeah, no.
Why not?
I'm getting told you
that. Why are you not captains? Because we don't need captains. You're not going to do nothing special?
Yeah, Shane, how's that?
Okay.
What?
I need another. Pick up the white cigars so she don't do so she don't say no more out.
Put them all back in there.
Let me see. We save the whites. Yeah. Not a mirror. They can be going to other countries not wearing shirts. Oh, you need the soft one?
Yeah.
You want me to get it?
Yeah, hold on.